and invaluable to me, as I'll be using it to keep up to date on your progress.
Yes, Professor.
Come and find me in my classroom after you've attended both classes today, and I'll explain more about those assignments I mentioned. And we'll see if we can't get you to Hogsmeade for those supplies.
It's good to see you, Professor.
And you. I was hoping our paths would cross today, before you immersed yourself in studies. Did I hear you and Professor Weasley talking about exploring ruins?
She caught me off guard. I didn't tell her anything else about our travels here. I will say, I think she suspects we're not being entirely forthcoming.
Yes, well, Professor Weasley is a brilliant and astute witch. It was right to keep the details to yourself for now. We don't know where this path we've embarked upon will lead. It may require a bit more flexibility with your time than she would approve of. And she may feel obliged to share details with the headmaster that would be better left between us.
Understood, Professor.
Good. Now, as capable as you are, I believe the ability you possess obliges you to be well-trained. Happily, you have the benefit of an exceptionally skilled team of witches and wizards to guide you. Speaking of guides, and so that I may avoid another not-so-subtle reproof from Professor Weasley, why don't I show you the clever enchantment we included in the field guide's map? Unfold it and have a look. The map is enchanted to help you find your way.
This will be incredibly helpful. Thank you.
Now, sounds like you've quite a day ahead, what with classes and a trip to Hogsmeade for supplies, including your own wand. You'll enjoy Mr. Ollivander. He's an exceptional craftsman and a good friend. I shall reach out when I have more information about our mysterious locket. For now, focus on your classes and pay attention. More than your owls may hinge on the magic you are able to master within these walls.
I wouldn't bother yourself about that. If I were you, I'd be more inclined to acquire myself some Bubba Chuba pus.
And your garlic will point you in the right direction.
Soon get that complexion in better fettle.
I'm not looking forward at all to learning about the
this cannot possibly be as difficult as it seems.
Hello. I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
Have you gained any insights about the painting since you've been studying it?
I did discover that casting Lumos has an effect of some kind. But I'm not sure what to do next.
Are there any other empty paintings like this around the school?
Yes, a few. This entire place is somewhat of a riddle, to be honest. If I can work out the riddle of this one, I'll know what to do with all of them. As good a place as any to begin.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Lumos.
That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby.
What was the Ministry thinking? He hates children. I can't wait until...
This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Lumos!
Let's get you back to your frame, little moth.
Well, I don't mind her body.
Ha! I knew there was a connection. I should tell Lenora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame. Lenora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting, and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out. The moth! I should have seen that!
Lower Hogsfield still dealing with that nasty goblin? Can't have been good for business.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Off on another adventure, are we?
I don't even know.
even
fight. Rebellion.
A dreadful ball.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.